My name is Filipe Leite, and I'm going to be riding a horse from Toronto, Canada to my home in São Paulo, Brazil. I'm riding for the Aboriginal people of Canada who live in third world conditions. I'm riding for the kids in Nicaragua whose parents make less than a dollar a day. And I'm riding for the kids in my own country in Brazil who live in favelas where they have no hope, no dreams, and most importantly, no opportunity.